like doing rock songs because, like, if you notice, my voice is like always up here all the time. So like, doing rock gets me like into the, I don't know. I can go down into my deeper voice, which I never do.
Well, now, honey, I'm going to show you how to do rock and roll.
Okay, fine.
In order to introduce this song, I first got to change my accent. Because the kind of rock and roll I'm doing is from the United States of America.
Well, is there
different, that's right, hon. There's different kinds of rock and roll, you know. The British have rock and roll, too. I think it's called the Beatles.
That's right.
So anyway, this is a story about a fellow named Leroy. Leroy, he played the jazz saxophone.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
And he had a dog. Oh. And he thought he would take his saxophone up to New York there and get an impresario, get himself a job playing the saxophone and having his dog talk to him.
Oh, what an act.
So I'm going to go into character now. Mr. Booking Agent Man, my name's Leroy. I got me a talking dog. And I play the jazz saxophone. Y'all gotta get me some kinds of money. What do you mean, talking dog? What kind of nonsense is this? You can ask my dog anything, go ahead. All right, tell me, dog. How are things in Europe these days? Rough. Things are smart. Okay, how are things coming back from Europe? Rough! All right, now here's one you can't answer. They already know this story. What was in the morning newspaper this morning? What was in the headline?
Rough. No.
Doggy knows, don't say nothing. What do you mean, nothing? You ain't no talking dog. I said, what was in the headline of the morning newspaper this morning? You're a phony. You get that dog out of here, Leroy. I ain't got no work for you. Leroy, take the dog home. You take, don't whoopin' the dog. How come you didn't tell the booking agent, man, what was in the headline of the morning newspaper this morning? Doggy jumped up on his lap, looked right in the eye and said, you know damn well I can't read.
Gotcha.
You guys have heard that joke so many times, it's no longer funny.
I love how you guys are still laughing.
Anyway, this is to introduce the character of Bad Leroy Brown.
So you know the chorus. Should we go through it?
Sure.
Okay, so copy after me. Well, he's bad.
He's bad.
Well, he's bad.
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 Leroy Brown.
Leroy Brown.
Sing it with me. Baddest man in the whole darn town.
Baddest man in the whole darn town.
Meaner than old King Kong.
Meaner than old King Kong.
Oh, wait, sorry. It's badder than old King Kong.
Ah.
I'm sorry. See, I tricked you.
Uh-huh.
So it's badder than old King Kong.
Badder than old King Kong.
And meaner than a junkyard dog.
And meaner than a junkyard dog.
Love.
messing with the wife of a jealous.